could give another bang of it, you know what I'm saying? So today I'm checking out Machine Gun Kelly and Lil Wayne. They made a new song just dropped 7 hours ago called A. Let's check how it is. If it's a banger, is it ass? Is it gas or is ass? Or is it banger or is it ganger? I don't care what it is, you know what I'm saying? Let's get around the video, you know what I'm saying? Show some love, like, share, and subscribe. Let's get it. 9:53 p.m.
Hey, can you call
hey, man,
the
this nigga got tattoo, but I mean, this one man got tattoo.
This video for A, because it comes out in the morning.
Alright. Damn, he got, hey, I never need got all these earrings. Hey.
I wrote a letter to myself in the form of a song.
You did his hairpin.
When the sun shines, I know better than to trust anything that I
wait,
say.
Is that last one or black? Or white?
This high. Hey.
Hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey,
I just did an interview with my eyes closed.
Ooh.
I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro.
What?
Only comments I see are the bad ones.
The bad ones?
Only playlists I like are the sad ones.
The sad ones.
I know it don't help in the end, but I got depression again. Hey. I had a meeting at 7. I skipped it and slept and then woke up at 7 p.m.
7 p.m.
Off like Britney. Sprinkle dust.
In
like
my
a peachy. Wipe my nose.
Wrap up peachy.
I'm tatted up. I don't give a fuck. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
I never
with that bug dry. With a mixed guy.
When I'm this high, when I'm this high, I just looked in the mirror, who is this guy?
Hey.
It's a full moon, what a good shrooms. I'm too fucking high, sound like a good school. Higher than Jehovah, high with a heaven.
Hey.
I'ma get pulled over, I'ma need a chauffeur. Lean in my shoulder, so I'ma need a shoulder. Why you got your nose up? I smell like Guns and Roses. Hey.
Hey. Hey, hey.
I never wanna fuck when I'm
this high. Hey, 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 hey.
I never
wanna fuck when I'm this high. Dun 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 dun. Hey, hey, this song is gas, bro. This song is a banger. Give shout outs to Lil Wayne and MGK for making this song. Y'all like, share, and subscribe. Let's get it.